If you got some problems, we'll be there to solve them. We're a squad who can do the job.
We're a squad who can do the job.
If a monster is in trouble, we'll be there on the double. We're a squad who can do the job.
Woofie goes walkies! Go! Please try and hold still so I can measure you!
That tickles, Max! It makes me laugh!
That's because monster math measuring is so much fun!
Sorry, Lily. The scream screen always surprises me. I like surprises.
The scream screen! Somewhere in Monstrovia, there's a monster in need. And whenever a monster needs our care,
the Monster Masquad will be there!
It's Mr. Cranky Pants Monster. Hi!
Phooey, I'm very cranky today.
Mr. Cranky Pants Monster is always very cranky.
How can we help?
I'm going to my nephew's party.
A party? Oh, I love parties!
I don't. They make me cranky.
And you want the Monster Math Squad to cheer you up?
No. I like being cranky. I need you to walk my pet monster, Woofie, while I'm gone.
We can do that.
You might be surprised, Goo. Woofie is very, very, very hard to walk.
Nothing's too hard for the Monster Math Squad.
We'll see.
We need to walk an unwalkable pet monster. I'm sure we can use some monster math to do that.
Yeah, because monster math is everywhere.
Hey, will you join the Monster Math Squad on the job?
Join the squad! Join the squad!
You will? Great. First, we need the secret monster math word that will help us get the job done.
Word monster!
Today's secret monster math word is shape.
Next time you see Word Monster and hear him squawk, shout out the secret monster math word with us to make something math amazing happen.
Shape!
Not yet, Goo. Wait until you see Word Monster again.
Oh, okay, Lily.
Come on, Monster Math Squad. Let's go walk Woofie.
Cranky Pants Monster?
It's about time you monsters got here. I'm gonna be late for the party.
Whoa! Look at all the doors! Which one is Woofie's?
Wait! Don't leave yet! Where's Woofie?
Woofie's behind the round door with the square-shaped knob!
Did you see Word Monster? That means we all need to shout the secret monster math word, shape! Are you ready? Let's shout it together on three. One, two, three!
Shape!
Look! A monster math monitor!
Three little monsters, hairy. Round, triangle, and squarey. Three little shapes who look like apes. Round, triangle, and squarey.
Round, triangle, and square are all math words! We must need to know them to help us walk Woofie!
Mr. Cranky Pants Monster said that to find Woofie, we have to find a round door with a square-shaped knob. Okay, Monster Math Squad!
Let's do Monster Math!
We need to find a door that's round, like this shape, with a knob that's square, like this.
That one! It's round! Aw, cute!
Silly monsters! That door is round, but so is the knob. Remember, Mr. Cranky Pants Monster said that Woofie is behind a round door with a square knob.
Do you see it?
Yes! That door is round, and it has a square knob!
We found Woofie! Good job, squad!
We did the math!
We did the monster math!
I
Cranky Pants Monster did say Woofie is very, very, very hard to walk. Now we know why.
He's sticky.
Look! A chew toy. Maybe Woofie likes to play fetch. That'll get him going.
That's not a chew toy. It's another pet monster.
Follow those monsters!
Whoa!
Where's Woofie?
Excuse me, I could point to where Woofie went, but you'll need to put me back together again so I have something to point with.
This must be Falls Apart Monster, or at least his mouth. He falls apart all the time, poor guy. Let's put him back together! Does this piece go here or there?
Could you maybe try again?
If we knew what Falls Apart Monster is supposed to look like, I bet we could put him back together again. Look! A monster math monitor! It's a picture of Falls Apart Monster.
Falls Apart Monster is made up of different shapes. There are round shapes, and a square shape, and a triangle shape.
Come on, Squad! Let's match the pieces and put Falls Apart Monster back together again!
Let's do monster math!
Let's start with his body. Do you remember what shape it is? It's square! Now, let's find the square piece. Do you see the square?
There!
Now let's find his eyes! What shape are they?
Yes! They're round! Let's look for two round pieces. There! Way to use your eyes, Squad!
Now let's find his horn! What shape is it?
A pointy thing?
Do you remember the name of that shape? Triangle, yes! Where is the triangle piece?
Oh, I see it!
He's almost back together again!
Oh, I'll put on his other parts!
Something still seems to be missing. What is it? Oh, right! His nose!
That's a funny-looking nose!
It is an unusual shape.
Did you just see Word Monster? Then let's shout the secret monster math word, shape, together again. On three. Ready? One, two, three, shape!
A monster math monitor!
Four little monsters, Harry. Round, triangle, star, and squarey. Four little shapes who look like apes. Round, triangle, star, and squarey.
Now we know the nose is in the shape of a star.
We need to find a piece that's shaped like a star. Let's look for it. You see it? Where? Oh, there! Here you go, Falls Apart Monster. One star nose coming up.
Oh, thank you.
We put Falls Apart Monster back together again. Way to go, Monster Math Squad.
We did the math. We did the monster math.
Now can you tell us where Woofie went?
Woofie was heading for the park. That way.
Thanks, Falls Apart Monster. Come on, Squad. Let's get that pet.
Bye-bye. Oopsie.
What's wrong, little monster?
We were having a party when a big sticky monster came racing by and everything stuck to it.
That sounds like Woofie. Oh, where is he?
We don't know.
Party. Balloons. Phooey. Hey, aren't you monsters supposed to be walking Woofie?
We have something to tell you about Woofie.
What is it? I'm already late for the party.
Wanted to tell you that Woofie had a great walk.
That's not Woofie. That's Sticky. Never take him for a walk. He sticks to everything.
But if that's Sticky, where's Woofie?
That's Woofie. Oops, I burst the balloon. That was fun. Maybe I like parties after all.
Well, at least Woofie got his walk.
Now the poor little party monsters have no balloons to play with.
Look! I'm a balloon!
But you're a triangle, Goo!
Balloons are round, like a circle.
Oh, right!
Well done, Monster Math Squad! We walked Woofie and saved the party!
And we did it by knowing all about round, triangle, star, and square shapes.
That deserves a great big monster howl! On three! 1, 2, 3,
Help! We did the math! We did the monster math!